In this course, we will explore common injuries to bones, also known as fractures. Bones are one of the parts of the body that we've covered in our human body classes. If you have yet to complete the previous classes, please review them before continuing with this course. Bones are strong, rigid organs that provide support and structure to the body. Fractures are injuries to bones that cause a complete or partial break in the bone. Fractures can occur in a number of different ways. The most common causes of fractures include a high force impact, such as a fall or hit, a forceful twist of the bone, or an overuse injury, which can create small cracks in the bone over time. There are many ways to classify fractures. Classification depends on several different factors, such as the severity of the break, damage to surrounding tissue, and the appearance of the break when examined with a bone X-ray. A fracture can be complete, meaning that the bone is fully separated into at least two pieces, or incomplete. An incomplete fracture is a partial break that may bend the bone to one side or produce cracks down the middle of the bone. A fracture may cause damage to the muscles or break through the skin at the site of injury. This is known as a compound or open fracture. Simple or closed fractures remain more aligned following a break and do not damage the surrounding tissue. Finally, we can classify bones based on the appearance of the break. The four most common types of fractures are transverse, oblique, comminuted, and avulsion fractures. We will examine these types of fractures in greater detail throughout this course. A transverse fracture is defined by a straight horizontal break in the bone, also known as the fracture line. A transverse fracture may be caused by an impact to the side of a bone or the compression of the ends of the bone. An oblique fracture shows a diagonal or angled fracture line. This type of fracture may be the result of a forceful twist on the bone or an impact to the side of the bone at a sharp angle. A comminuted fracture is a more severe type of fracture, resulting in the bone being shattered or splintered into three or more fragments. A comminuted fracture may take longer to heal depending on the number and size of the bone fragments. Comminuted fractures are typically the result of a high force impact, such as a car accident. Avulsion fractures are the result of a break in the bone near the end where a tendon or ligament attaches to the bone. Avulsion fractures are more common in children because of the growth plates found in the ends of long bones. These type of fractures may be the result of forceful pull on the ligament or tendon while the bone moves in another direction. It is important to recognize the signs and symptoms of a fracture in order to properly diagnose them. These symptoms include pain or swelling at the site of the injury, limited mobility of the joints near the injury, and angling or an unusual bend in the affected bone. Doctors will typically use an X-ray in order to examine a fractured bone. X-ray imaging allows the doctor to see through the skin and properly diagnose a fractured bone. In order to treat a fracture, the broken bone must be realigned and immobilized for a period of time. A fracture typically takes 2 to 3 weeks to heal properly. Doctors may use a plaster cast or splint to immobilize the bone. More severe fractures require the use of plates and screw or metal rods and pins to realign the broken bone. There are several steps you can take to prevent bone fractures. Exercising with proper technique, especially with more explosive movements like jumping and landing, will help prevent fractures. You can absorb forces by bending at the knees when landing to prevent injury. It is equally important to maintain proper alignment when exercising and practice balance training to prevent falls. Building strong muscles will help to strengthen bones. Exercises such as skipping, running, dancing, and weight training will help strengthen the bones and muscles involved in those movements. Diet also plays an important role in preventing fractures. Calcium and vitamin D are essential to strengthening bones. Calcium makes bones stronger, and vitamin D helps bones absorb calcium in the body. Calcium is found in foods like milk, cheese, eggs, and dark green leafy vegetables. You can increase your consumption of vitamin D by eating fatty fish like tuna and salmon, or spending more time in sunlight.